All right, so let's go. We really want this mission just because it's gonna buy us some time, which is unfortunate. These two seem like really nice missions to do, but we need to wait. So let's go there. We'll do this escort mission. Now they have the local pilot organization here. Stands accused of a long list of illegal, unethical, and deplorable activities. Proof of her guilt is being transported to a spaceport for safekeeping off planets. When it was attacked by unidentified mercenary forces, the convoy nearly escaped. We need you to protect it. Yeah, sure, whatever, I don't care. Just point out whoever you want me to shoot, and I'll shoot them. You can pay me. It'll be perfect. What more do you need to know? So, 3 out of 12, that's not bad. And 3 in 12, that's not bad. Fair amount of money, too. I am actually quite happy with that.
Calculating course now, Commander.
Let's calculate that course. Not bad. Really looks like hell. It really looks like it's just gonna fall apart. Oh, that's painful to look at. But we'll have to pay for some structural upgrades just so I don't have to cringe every time I see it. Certum is almost back from action. Clearly a much nicer ship here. 4 days. Pew, 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 pew. Space travel. Clearly that's what the future's gonna be like. It's gonna sound just like that.
Hey boss, we've just completed those upgrades.
Nice. So we're getting substantially more mech tech points, which means faster work on our mechs. Very, very excited to see that. Financial report soon. We'll be traveling. We'll be done soon.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
Yeah, it hurts a little. It does. That's right. That's a morale not higher. Come on. So here we are. We're not going to jump in quite yet. Synchronous orbit. So we could jump down there and do it. I think I'd rather wait the 4 days. Let everything be back up.
I wrapped up that job you asked for, Commander.
Excellent work. Let's go down there and launch that contract. Everything is back up and ready. Everyone's excited to get down there and do it. Let's see here. This guy with the lots of short range and the punch punch. We have this other blackjack. No, the other blackjack. Shadok, this is the guy. Short range missiles, heat sink, small laser. Seems that was you, more or less, right? 664. 664. The blackjack does need some more work, but honestly, I don't feel like the blackjack really does a whole lot for us. Maybe the Shadhawk is the answer to your problems. It's also actually just a nicer ship altogether. And by ship, I mean mech, obviously. Are you the one I want to be in it, though? Possibly. Possibly. What do I want it the other way around? Possibly. I can't remember what benefits. What now? To be honest. It's fine. Let's try this out. Why not? I think everything will be just fine anyways, so. This is a 2.5 difficulty, which, just really gives the chest pain a kick, you know? There we go, let's begin it. Didn't have to wait too long.
Command interface initiated.
Roy.
We have friendly units in danger, Commander. Move to intercept a pride support. Get them to safety. Keep them intact. Get out of here.
You think we'll see bears?
On it.
What kind of question is that? Enemy contact.
Time to earn our money.
Damn straight it
what
is.
What can I do for you?
No sweat.
Trees.
Good to go.
Doesn't really matter if you're in cover or not. That's what should be in range of people. And you should be right there. So.
Give them everything you've got.
Sounds dirty. But that's exactly what we're gonna do. Oh yeah, this is not the greatest turn.
Waiting for orders.
Oh, that annoys me. Wanna get a good spot where I can spot what I need.
No sweat.
Hopefully this doesn't. Nope. That's stinky. That is stinky. Why don't we try shoot out like that, I guess. Let's try for something. Gives us considerably better chances. And hopefully we'll let us knock it over.
Got it.
Unfortunately, with all that information, that gets guarded. I'm not sure if it's gonna
gotcha.
Do anything. Or it's just gonna destroy his entire right side. Yeah, it's hard to say. You know, it's hard to say what's gonna happen. It's hard to say if you don't know what the hell's happening in this game like me. Someday I'll have a
ready
solid understanding. Probably. Just straight up destroyed that thing, right? He's dead. It's DED.
More potential salvage on the field.
I love it. Oh, that's fantastic. Yeah, go ahead and shoot a bunch of things into his face.
Engage.
Like that, Miss Jenner. I suppose that's sure. We are guarded and we are invading. So being able to withstand that pretty well. It's probably the same for back there, but I want to keep him in range in case this guy goes down quickly. This still is a great range to be in for him as well. Make it happen! Himself. Jerk.
What can I do for you?
Jerk.
You betcha.
Move on in. Got plans. Absolutely destroy morale. However, I'm hoping our absolutely destroys
time
leg.
To die.
Not quite, but we did crit two of his lasers.
Want some more? Huh?
I'm okay with that. Okay with how that played out. 35. Ton mech. Firestarter. Oh boy. I've been looking for those pieces. You gonna come out here and try to start a fire in the middle of winter? Moron. You're not gonna do any good.
I hear ya.
All right, where can we put you that is beneficial to us? Well, not quite there, but that's okay. Ugh, not there at all. That's... really, really would like you to be in a tree, but... you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna reserve you. That's what I should do. That's what you want. That's what you should be doing. Yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah, get melee range. Oh, please do that. I'm gonna kick you so freaking hard.
Orders.
Oh, you're gonna regret everything you
did. Good to go.
Where are you? Where are you? There we go. Kick him. Crotch. And then shoot him with the laser in the face. Boom. Suck it, moron. He's so dead, he's dead twice.
Destroyed.
Phenomenal. Oh, awesome, another Shadowhawk. Good. It's a full Shadowhawk, too.
Oh, took a hard hit there.
You look like you're doing great still. I guess I don't really understand how to tell, but you still look like you're doing all right.
What can I do for you?
And that's mostly on me, sure, but, you know. So, obviously, I'm more concerned about the Shadowhawk guy who can melee us than the Firestarter dude that is not going to overheat us because it's the middle of winter here. It's a very deep winter here. So, I'm going to go ahead and just shoot rockets at you.
Tell me what to shoot.
Beautiful hit, sir. Beautiful. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let's keep that going, huh? Fire away.
All weapons committed.
I think his arm should be blown up any second there. Nope. Okay.
Waiting for orders.
It's fine. You do, Agent. Don't let me tell you how to blow up.
You betcha.
It's not really fair of me, I guess. I don't dictate your death. Sounds cooler if I do, though, I guess.
Firing everything I've got.
Come on, fall over. Ooh, okay, we got the arm. I mean, I want the torso. That's where he's got a giant gun. But, you know, whatever. Let's see what Firestarter here does. Actually did a fair amount of damage. Look at you. Cheeky bastard.
I hear ya.
All right. Let's do that then.
Got it.
Let's get you all up in there. Perfect. Now, I'm not interested in you because your turn is next, so let's be perfectly honest. That makes the most sense.
All weapons are go!
Oh, there it is. Left leg, left torso, jump jets.
Yeah, critical hit.
And he's gonna fall over. No. Very much like to destroy that other leg and claim some of that wreckage. I think we already have one of those parts.
Yeah.
So it would make me very, very happy to do that.
All weapons.
I want so badly, I'm actually going to
mess
them
up. Mess
them
up.
Incapacitated.
Good.
I think we just killed the pilot. I think that thing is still otherwise just fine.
What can I do for you?
Punch that guy in the face. Can you not punch him in the face? Is he somehow unreachable?
I'm here.
That's really annoying and confusing. Can't even jump on him. What a jerk, man. What a jerk.
Ready for orders.
Alright, well, these things happen. I suppose. Well, let's knock some of that evasion down. Yeah, that arm of yours is hurting, huh? Alright, do it.
Locking in. All.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
Solid connection on that one.
You just wait till he gets to the spot I can punch him. So annoying there.
I hear ya.
We can't kick him from here. For whatever reason. Retreat slightly. And then, of course, let him have it. Somewhere out right now. And we'll be, like, get alive. Right. Sure, another jump jet.
Yeah, critical.
No damage on him, though, huh? Steady, he lost evasion. Not that matters a whole lot anymore. He, of course, will get his first turn. I don't think you regret coming down here, even if you're going to shoot the guy in the back. You're such a jerk.
That shot got past my armor.
Well, he shot you in the back, so.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Yeah, I'm sure it did. Okay, let's rotate you there. And light this guy up because he deserves
it. This should be good. And stay down.
Jerk. All right, here it is. My turn. So
I hear ya.
Regroup as best we can without actually touching anything.
Right,
let's
Commander.
Let this heat come down. Did you get thermal? Oh my. Geothermal units passing through this geothermal terrain only sink 50% of their normal heat. Oh. It's brutal. No, no. Okay. Let's go ahead and move people up closer.
Coordinates received.
I read you, Commander. Moving out.
All right, jump up there.
Engaging jump jets.
Is that not good enough?
Stabilizing. Engaging cooling system.
Heads up, Commander. Got hostile contact inbound.
Secure the area in the position. Making the way towards your charge point. Keep them alive. That's right, we don't expect them to see. I mean, what's nice is we don't have to wait super long for this ramp.
Move into position.
Not for our turns.
Waiting for orders.
Engaging jump jets.
Only the cars were that fast.
Waiting on you, Commander.
why would you run here to go there or there? I feel like you might be trolling me.
No need to tell me twice.
Game.
I read you, Commander.
I'm sure there's
moving
a
out.
Good reason. On so much for your 2-day shipping. Waiting for a bag is literally going to be like 2 weeks. So super important that I get up and stuff. I paid for the 2-day shipping. Well, not really. I have Prime. But you pay for Prime, so kind of. No one knows real problems like I do. Gonna take an extra turn. Just gonna keep my city. Okay, at least morale's 100%.
Confirmed.
Don't need to tell me twice.
Moving
out. Probably be Thursday, but you can ask me questions whenever, man. Hopefully I have an answer for it. Game's high, should be the case. Is that any better? Try speaking into it more directly.
Acknowledged.
Yes, better. Okay.
Stabilizing.
Apologize.
Engaging.
Yeah, you can ask me any
system.
Questions about it. But Thursday.
Moving
Thursday
out.
Should be the day for Factory.
Sounds smart. Cooling.
Yeah, well, 1 second delay. On my voice or just... between the two of us. Okay. I'm just waiting eternity for these things to show up. Oh, I turned on low latency mode. I don't know why I have it as an option, but I do, so I turned it on. So it should be much better. This is also running at 60 FPS the stream today.
Roger that. Venting heat and stabilizing.
Got it!
Oh, good. I mean, I think about 5 seconds is normal anyways. But...
good for now. Cooling down a bit.
So what's going on in your factory, man?
You're in position, Commander. Hold your ground until the package is on its way.
Okay. Sure. Whatever. three of them done with. This guy's gonna take a minute there. Oh man, that's pretty impressive.
Acknowledged.
Stabilizing. Engaging.
That's gonna say not just your internet, yeah.
Sounds smart. Cooling.
I think that that's done. We might have to try to escape now. That's the sister's enemy.
Managing heat.
Let's see what happens.
Good job. Objective secured.
Excellent. Get to the evac. Yeah, and last time we had enemies attack us on the way to the evac. Emotionally, that's what I want. I'm emotionally prepared for such things.
Roger.
Get out there. You got 20 ton. Little guys, man, little guys. Reserve, yeah.
Got it.
I don't think there's gonna be anything necessary to reserve you for, but I was hoping somebody would get a little bit closer for us. Indeed, it's what's happening. There are two up there, huh? Excellent. Let's go ahead and try to break these guys down as best we can before those guys can really get involved.
Receiving you.
Possibly. I might have. I should have just jumped on him. That's what I should have done. Let's see. 45. 75s. Shoot off the other laser like that. That's kind of cool, actually. Let's go ahead and just try to strike his legs out. Go for it.
Acknowledged.
Got that leg. Knocked him down. Perfect. That's exactly what I was going for. Yeah, it's just probably. I mean, I don't know your situation, obviously, but sometimes I feel like that's just people playing games. I mean, she might have a boyfriend, but I mean, why is she telling you? She wants you to be jealous. Just don't go for it, man. I mean, I'm not really
what
the
can I do
love
for
doctor,
you?
But
what can I do for you?
You, Commander.
Let's see. Let's just get you up here. And just sensor off.
You betcha.
We get better shots with other people. Yeah, I don't know, man. I think there's something fishy going on there.
Sensor's locked on.
She wants you back. It's all just a game to get you back. Since they're locked in, not too much to save me there. You know what? Fine, screw them. Let's kill the guy that's down. I didn't say you have to fall for it. Wants you to fight for.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Just saying it's a good possibility.
Waiting on you, Commander.
It's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I can live with that.
On my way.
As long as he doesn't like run up here and shoot you in the back or something. You might be exposed. That's okay. Try it, at least it's exposed. Yeah, he's exposed, but being guarded didn't help. Yeah, at least you know how you feel about it.
Good to go!
It's really good because it's not usually how I feel like how it usually goes, you know? At least. I don't think it's your time yet. Let's preserve you. It's really difficult just having one person on the higher initiative like that. Run away, man. He's still in cover. This guy's not in cover.
Light damage, Commander.
Yeah, but you have some better excellence.
Aye, aye.
Go ahead.
On my
Put
way.
You in some cover. Get you some evasion. See? She's just doing anything to get you to doctor. How's that guy? I mean, he must have braced. But you didn't. What is it? I'm just Shadowhawk? Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. Take a little shot at him. See what we can get from it.
Roger that.
Get some, yeah. Okay.
That was brutal.
But we hit his head. Nice. It's going better than it was. That's for sure. I'm figuring out this game. I'm starting to get set up for it. I'm happy with it. I'm very happy with it. This is just a fun game.
My armor's melting off.
Don't listen to him. Things are going fine. Okay, maybe not for him, but, you know.
What can I do for you?
Taking the high road.
Nah, they do that sometimes. Don't worry about the black magic. I guess they're all protected.
Firing.
Might as well fire
everything
them as
well.
Seems like it'd be a major main hand. Their life will not be good to them. White magic, that's right. That's true. Should just assume it's evil magic. Hit this guy hard, I guess.
All weapons committed.
Because he's standing next to some trees, he's got the extra defense.
Good to go.
Which is annoying.
I elite.
These things happen. Once these guys go down, I think I'm supposed to be trying to run and escape. Nah, we're just gonna kill everybody instead.
Take this!
Oh, he hits on it. I hope they're not over. will die first. Which I'm also okay with. You gonna do melee me? They're trying as hard as I can to get good hits on him.
I'm wounded.
Hey, come on.
Waiting for orders.
This is nonsense. So unfortunately, they're gonna get the next turn, right? It's gonna be me and then them. They're just gonna keep hounding dudes in there. This guy now has an injury, which is annoying, but things happen, I suppose.
Commencing Alpha Strike!
Really, that's all those. There we go.
Should've grabbed when you had the chance!
Should probably grab a crack there. Races.
Ha! Send me a real opponent!
Sorry, it's because I'm mumbling. No, let me fix it. There we go, that should be hopefully considerably better again.
What do you need?
Alright. Let's go up here and kick this guy in the head. That'd make you feel better about yourself, right?
Putting my weight in.
Boom! Right leg destroyed. Shoot him in the leg. And he goes down. He's not dead. He's gonna fall over. And get injured. Nice. Take that, butthead. So this guy we're gonna have to do some serious work to, but I think we can finish off his friend first. Ah, jerk. Let's go ahead and try to finish off that side there.
I hear ya.
I have to walk on him. Do it.
Going toe to toe.
Alright, we just stepped on this core there. That's right. Then we shot the dead body because we can't kill him twice.
Gotcha.
DD. Alright, perfect. Now we can focus on the true battle.
I hear ya.
Fortunately, he still has a little bit of defense to him. Quite unfortunate.
All weapons are go!
Okay. What is it? Actually went for the other person and we dodged it. It was quite nice. Not sure why they didn't go for him. It's what I would have done. Therefore, it's the right move. Ah, yeah, jump on him. 65% chance is quite terrible. We land it. Oh, and then we shot him through the ground. okay. Let's try this again from the other side. Bam! Back. Right torso, right arm destroyed. And we knocked him over. Perfect. And kill the pilot. Straight up murder the pilot. Hit him so hard. Very nice. What a way to finish that.
Successful.
It's a 2 out of skull. What we're going for us. See an extra 20% pay. Got over 500,000. Very, very happy for that. Yeah, we did get pretty injured on one of them, but that's all right. We can make it work. 1600 experience is also, that would be pretty nice to see. All right, here it is. It's the bestest. How can you argue with that? Okay, so we can get a whole nother shot of heart care. So, do you really need that many? Nah, not really. Firestarter. Do I really want a Firestarter? 6 support, 6 jump jets. Well, maybe, actually. I feel like by the time I can finish that, I won't want it anymore. You know what, let's look at the weapons. Do we see any good weapons here? No. Kind of like I should just get it anyways. This gets me one step closer to finishing another Shadow Hawk. Which, if anything, is worth more money. Significantly more. Let's grab it. I mean, obviously it's going to get built, right? We end up getting the Firestarter anyways. Nice.